Ready to explore and reveal? Dive into today's question and uncover the answers together.
To measure 2/3 cup of water without a measuring cup, use a standard tablespoon. 1 cup is 16 tablespoons, so 2/3 cup is approximately 10 tablespoons plus 2 teaspoons, since there are 3 teaspoons in a tablespoon. This ensures you get an accurate measurement even without a cup.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.